I believe whether it's a back door or a front door, that the American principle of law should still hold, that our federal government should have to get a warrant, whether they want to come through your back door or your front door.
That's what she said.